He's very attentive, isn't he? But then we know why. So come on then, that's why you're here. To tell me you and Kane are getting back together.
I came here to get away from him.
Why?
Because he might be the biggest thing in your life, but he isn't in mine.
Moira, I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking. Or doing my job. How's Isaac doing?
He's lovely. Life's so simple at that age. It doesn't last. Nothing good does.
Losing a child, it must be the worst.
I probably deserved it.
Don't ever say that. You and Isaac have got so much to look forward to. And you...
Don't tell me. I'm a good mum. So I keep being told. But I'm not. I've already let him down.
How?
Emma.
But it wasn't your fault she took him. We've all got our own regrets about that awful day, but Emma can't hurt him now.
Someone hurt her, though, didn't they? What about them?
They'll be caught.
Or even if they're not, they'll still have to live with what they've done. Still lose everything.
There are no winners, are there?
It'll have to come out eventually.
You take some time. Yeah? I figured you were looking for her.
Yeah, thanks for calling. Listen, I'm sorry, I just had a lot on.
She's not in a good place.
Well, you know, it's that time of year, isn't it?
No, this is about Emma.
What about her?
She seems really hung up on who could have killed her. It's like she's worried about them. She wasn't making much sense, but... Do you think she knows something?
I'll talk to her.
Look, I know it's difficult, but... You and Moira, I'm finding it really...
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. You've seen how she is. I mean, I promise it won't always be like this.
Kane, if Moira says something, anything, you've got to get her to talk to the police.
He needs you, Moira. We both do.